Fuck.
What the hell? Charlie? You're alive. With broken ribs. Charlie, I thought you were dead.
I nearly was. I'm sorry for that. I thought...
Aw.
I'm so glad we're both alive.
I nearly went up in flames.
I know. We saw it.
You saw it?
On a monitor. The whole place is wired.
Where are the others? Mark, are they safe?
We were all separated trying to get out. Gamet has the entire place rigged with traps. We followed right into his game.
We have to get out of here. Get back to the ferry.
Gamet disabled it. We all agreed we'd head for the lighthouse if we can't signal for help.
I don't suppose there's any good news.
Actually...
I never thought I'd see this again.
Ah, freedom at last. Okie doke. Uh-huh. Okay, we're inside. Now what? More premonitions. Ah, so it's a secret one. It's about the season 2 part, which hasn't come out yet. That's cool. Coin. Monday Hector Whalen, family physician and Charles Brown. So either Monday is dead or that's still Monday. It's a bit confusing. Okay, nothing to see here anymore. Just go to the other side. Oh, hold on. So I need to push it.
Hey.
Ah. Okay. For some reason, I thought this window was open. Now, where should I put this box? Okay. Seems easy enough. Dead bodies or spare parts?
I saw a dog out here.
Yeah, I did too. Scared the shit out of me.
You scared him off, but panicking most likely.
Ooh, this is where he was extraction parts, I guess. Two victims discovered with heads switched. Aha! So I guess the real Monday lives. And he somehow faked his death. Uh oh. Hide. It's gonna be funny if those fridges or whatever are gonna be locked. Get rid of the liar, come on. This guy's trying to find them. It's probably triggered as well. How come he's... Oh... How come he's always like... Always comes to places where they show up like straight away? And notices every single small detail. Dude, you fucking... You're an idiot, get rid of the lottery. It's literally... It's so noticeable, come on. How come he didn't see it? It was like right there. Close one. And then he comes back all of a sudden. Still nothing new on the screens. Fine. Just need to get out of here.
I'll get out this way.
Uh-huh. Already seen this.
Oh my God. What is he doing?
He's preserving his kills.
Why?
Because they're valuable to him. The trophies. Keepsakes. Dimash sure seems to know a lot.
Do you think maybe we're dealing with more than one person?
What do you mean?
Tending this place, the weird robots, the traps. Could it be just one man?
It's one man. One very driven, very disturbed man.
Ra ra ra. Jump scare. Ra 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 ra. Arr. Oh. And then he jumps up. No. Okie doke. What? Fixation, dissection, removal of body fat and water, impregnation, positioning, curing. Jesus. Yeah, I've already examined the guy. Not much to see there. Where's the other guy? How come I'm the only one who's doing anything?
You're joking.
Okay. Uh-huh. Doc,
we can go through here.
Okay, I've inspected this. How come he's just standing here, just chilling? Oh, broken stairs. Should I? It's probably in the other room. Just wanna check. Can I take it there? No? Will it let me? I suppose not. Can I climb over now? Aha. That would make more sense. Hey. Damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Can't you just climb over? Uh-huh. Won't that make a lot of noise? Is that safe? This guy's afraid of heights again. Oh. Come on, dude, you can do it. You should probably need to be fast. Yeah. Easy as pie. Switching sides. And all this time these two have been falling down the hill. Where's the other one?
To get to the lighthouse. Who knows that?
That's she?
Give her credit for.
What if she's hurt?
If we go off book, we're just going to make things worse. Let's stick to the plan.
What if she can't stick to the plan?
Dude, it's out of your control. Come on. Oh, it's the same location. Right, so can it be better if we climb up? Fair enough. What was the point of it? Just like, oh, there's more stuff.
Francis Morello.
You don't say.
Could
be anything. Could be the force, or could be the killer who's after you. Oh no, it's the dog. The dog is whimpering now. I guess he didn't come here to pet the dog.
Okay, I won't hurt you.
What are you trying to do? No!
I'm sorry.
I don't know what I was thinking. Probably should have skipped this part as well. Okay, so last time I felt like I was forced to do this, but
I won't hurt you.
All I have to do is basically do nothing. They give you, they create an illusion that you have to make a choice, but just do nothing. I want everyone to leave, including the doggy. Poor dog. Just do nothing. Not gonna do it. Wait, what? So I did have to choose. So I have no choice, I have to kill the dog then. I'm sorry, man. You have to go. It's either the girl or the dog, so the choice is pretty obvious. Just had to be done, I guess. Poor dog. That's sad. He knows you're coming, dude.
Need a hand?
Oh, yes. Aaron, holy shit. You're okay.
You guys were dead.
Where are Kate and Jamie?
We got separated in the woods. I was too scared to stop and look. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay, Aaron. They'll get here.
I found a way inside. Come on.
They'll get there. They'll get here, but won't be alone.
How to get this thing working.
What thing? Oh, the lighthouse. Right. If we can still do that, because Wonder if I managed to get all of them. So nothing here. Hold up. I slacked, okay. So difficult to play as this guy because he only has this barely working flashlight, not flashlight but camera flash. Evidence. So, I guess it's multiple people. That was a bit weird, just like holding the card for so long, nothing happens, and then he just puts it away. I thought like the game bugged out for a second. Okay, wait. Not gonna go downstairs yet.
Said any of that shit.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Duman. I want my team that we dead.
Definitely fake.
Okay.
I mean, Charlie
I'm such an idiot.
He can be an asshole.
I wanted this to work so much, I just accepted everything he said.
It's been edited. I'm such an idiot. Jesus, I'm a sound tech and I fell for it.
You're in shock. All of us are. Don't beat yourself up.
It's a decent edit.
Is it? I wouldn't have fallen for it.
Hector Waylon London.
Huh. Nor doorknob.